welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
The United States have elected to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, and a system that relies on an industrious midfield to cover the ground.
Missing from there were very slim.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Becoming a stroll. in. It's ball. Who's going to get there? Complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch. It was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Tries a through ball. It's on a plate. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
That he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Here's a clever pass. Can he put it away? He's put it wide.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Pulled him up for that challenge.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Oh, impressive strike. The United States lead in with half-time, drawing close. Deftly done. He's left his man. Can he shoot?
Played back in.
Play for a goal kick. Floats one over. He's tried one! Forward it goes. In. The shot's on! A terrific save.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
The first half is done. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
The United States have run riot in the first half, and barring a miraculous comeback, they have done the job already. Promptly into the second full, goes for goal! Pile on the misery.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Four in the game. He is the man. United States totally rampant here. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Looks like a good ball through.
United States, it's always a good time to...
Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. That's going to be a booking.
Do you think he's feeling the effects of that tackle? I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Battles to win it back. Looks to slip it through. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Top save! That shot was travelling. Wall denied at the last. He's off on a marauding run. And the cap. He's through and he's gone for it! Oh, almost a sixth!
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Oh, he really wanted that.
But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces. This defence just doesn't trust it.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Another piece of really good defending. Back into the middle. Nicely controlled. It's taken out. That'll be a foul. Well, he's playing innocent. He has every reason to. He's straight into his pocket. It's a second yellow card and he walks. There is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here. There may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. He goes long. Puts it in.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Talk about singling someone out.
Well, it's about time, isn't it? Only after he's just notched a third.
And the finish! The defence can get it clear. Full play back and has booked him for the original offence. Right towards the front men. Gets it back. He's got away. Aimed long and direct. Made sure that that won't get through. Looks like a good ball through. Dangerous looking ball. It's come to nothing. Plays it into the channel. That intervention was very necessary. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
within the laws. Chance to break. It's the channel. He's left his man. Shows there will be 3 extra minutes. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Tries to stroke it through. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. The United States given away a penalty. Referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. They are now a 9-man team.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
And he's kept it out. The whistle has gone, and it is all over.
The United States, a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you